Well, this looks like a pretty good spot. I'm on the West Gallatin River, kind of halfway between Belgrade and Montana and Manhattan. Sunday, July 26th. Ought to catch something here. My car's right over there, and I parked my motorcycle about 2.5 miles downriver. So looks like a pretty nice day as a front. I hope it moves through without getting me. I didn't bring my raincoat. Thought there'd be a big one right in there. Now let's see what's on the other side. Got a green and black streamer on. Looks like there's some not much bug life right now. Warms up a little bit, caddis will start coming out. Boy, this looks like a great hole. Well, we'll do one more cast. See if we can get something on that far corner. Wow. Well, I think I just saw a fish rise over there by the sticks. Let's give that a try. Well, I'm surprised there's nothing in there. A lot of down wood over there. Fish really like that. Hit the shore. There's a hit. Well, there should be something in there. If I was a fish, that's where I'd be hanging out. I don't think I can get it behind that log without getting it caught, so I'm going to turn this off.